Go, baby. Go time.
Can't forget, Pete's waiting for me.
Only in New York.
Jeez, not the trophy I wanted. But...
Hey friends, it's Danica. You are listening to the Danicast. Get this. Now the fastest growing podcast in New York. Hold on to your knickers, Jonah. I'm coming for the crown. For you new listeners, welcome. The Danicast is your spot for real takes on real news about real people. Did y'all hear about this train worker, Dennis, who single-handedly kept the trains running during the Sandman attack? Main track control booth got cut off by a power failure, and he had to patch in from his cell phone on a hotspot to keep the lines up. Thousands of people got evacuated to Queens and Brooklyn thanks to him. Dennis, we at the Danicast salute you. Keep doing what you're doing.
What the hell? It's just over there.
Hey man, glad you could make it. Looks like I'm just in time.
Keep it moving, Gargan.
Ready for the next one.
Next one?
Thought we were just babysitting Scorpion today.
Miles.
fine. I'll be okay. A little early for fireworks. We gotta go.
Make sure the prisoners are secure. I'll take left. Protect the ship.
Form up on me.
Should have stretched.
Your head will make a fine trophy.
Whoa, those blades are sharp. You must be new in town. Hi, I'm Spider-Man. In case you didn't know, these guys are bad news. Definitely want to keep them in prison.
Get hold of our way. This does not concern you.
All right, guess we can skip the welcome wagon.
Do not fall to him!
Spider-Man! Who the hell are these guys? I was hoping you knew!
I'll cover you! Keep them out of the ship!
On it!
Overwhelm the guards and break down the doors. Finish
it. They're trying to get inside the ship.
They want Scorpion and Lee. We gotta stop them.
What do you even want with these guys? Seems like your club has plenty of members.
You will see, and it will be glorious.
Not liking the sound of that.
They just keep coming. Keep fighting!
Cover Spider-Man! Focus in! We can't let him get near... What are you, vultures, kid? Inside this ship!
Repositioning! Stop still!
Let it rip!
Spider-Man, how you doing?
You know that thing with-
with the Hydra and more heads pop up? That! We've got him on the ropes!
I got the little one!
Little one? You better be talking about the other Spider-Man, because I'm a half inch taller than him, at least!
Down here!
Why didn't we know the raft was moving Lee?
It doesn't matter now. Let's just focus on taking these guys out, whoever they are.
Yep.
On the way. It's bad, man. What happened out there? Did those guards get to safety? Hello? No signal. Better hurry up. Whoa! It's getting worse out there.
Get you out!
Scorpion. These guys have no idea who they're letting out.
You're still out there? Still here! Promise!
Oh, come on, backup power. Be here. Sweet!
Can't get back the way I came in.
The electrical current is powerful in here. Even I can feel it. I can't let it get to that guard. This amount of electricity will fry him alive.
What are you doing? I need you to stay away from the water, okay?
Drain the excess energy.
Kiss!
Can't be. No! Dad? This isn't real.
We have eyes on Scorpion.
A superhero. Maybe I'm just a guy who doesn't give up.
Let's see you try! Hit back hard!
think I'm naive?
Show him.
Watch yourself!
Went from bad to each river on fire bad.
That's well, okay. I'm on my way. We'll deal with Scorpion later.
Help!
First responders are on site now, at least. Police are still fishing, but there's no sign of them. Any luck upriver?
Nothing but debris. Who are those guys?
Whoever they are, they're packing some serious tech.
And now they got all that, plus Scorpion and Lee.
Hey, whatever they're planning, we'll find them. We'll stop them.
Yeah. Pete. When I saw Lee inside that ship, my powers, they...
You think his energy got entangled with yours?
I don't know, man. But it feels volatile.
Well, wherever Electric Blue came from, it saved the day back there. Hey. We'll put Lee back where he belongs. Promise. Don't leave me hanging.
Trying to soak over here.
Not on my watch. Come on.
You're too much, man.
Hang in there, Miles.
Hey, Miles. Getting used to hearing that voicemail of yours. Dropped you a pin. Wanna come through?
Hey, Uncle Aaron.
What? Too busy to visit Japan?
Nah. I was just giving you space after you got out.
Don't need it. Besides, we gotta settle some things.
We do?
See you soon, kid.
Yeah.